let's do that. Suppose I'm creating a user. Say create user. User 123. Identified by password. User 123. What I've done? I've created which user?
123.
Right. Now I'm going to open a new command prompt. I'm going to connect with this user. So I'm going to say what? Minus u, user 123, and minus p, user 123. Am I able to connect?
Yes.
Yes.
Have I granted this user any permissions yet?
No.
So will I be able to connect?
Yes.
What is happening?
No.
Error. Access denied.
Right. But let me grant permission. I want this user to be able to access some table. Let's say I want user 123 to be able to select on my table which table?
City.
So let me first put this command on the notepad so that you. What command I'll write? Grant. I want which permission to be given?
Select.
On which table?
City.
Whom?
User
123.
I need to run this command here. Right? Now if I go to the other window, the user is able to connect now?
Yes, sir.
Can he perform a select?
Yes.
But can he perform delete?
No.
Because you only granted him?
Select
permission.
Select.
I want to take the permission back. The command will be what?
Revoke.
You can revoke the permission that you have given. Select on city. 2 will become?
Wrong.
Taking the permission back?
Yes.
Will I be able to do a select now?
No.
Okay. Are we good?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You want to try this out?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.